New this morning, a man is under arrest for the murder and robbery of Tyrone Melton Jr. of Lumberton. Robeson County deputies arrested 19-year-old Jermaine McLeod at the Knights Inn Hotel in Lumberton. Melton was shot when someone stole his Mercedes-Benz last month. He died and the car was recovered. With McLeod facing a first-degree murder charge, he's being held in the Robeson County Detention Center without bond.